The economic center of the district of La Gruyère was destroyed by fire in 1805, except for the Capuchin convent and the castle. Rebuilding gave the town its atypical aspect, the most obvious of which is its wide streets. At the Museum of La Gruyère, you'll find authentic rooms that people in the past lived and worked in.